It's an adventure of deluxe proportions. Kirby's Return to Dreamland Deluxe. One day, a spaceship called the Lore Starcutter crash lands on planet Popstar. To help Mangalore return home, Kirby and his friends set off to find the scattered parts of the spaceship. Trek over sand dunes, swim through oceans, scale icy mountains, and visit other vibrant landscapes during your adventure. Inhale and swallow certain enemies to get copy abilities. In addition to sword, fire, and needle, two new copy abilities make their deluxe debut. Mecha, take to the skies, or make enemies taste metal with punches and lasers. Sand, use this earthing matter to avoid attacks, or summon a blistering sandstorm among other sandy, handy moves. Use all sorts of copy abilities to take down enemies and clear each stage. Say hello to Helper Mangalore. He can double your health, save you from deadly chasms, and provide copy abilities during boss battles. Thanks, buddy. Share the adventure with friends in local co-op. Play as Bandana Waddledee, King Dedede, and Meta Knight. Plus, all four players can beat Kirby. So, pick your favorite copy ability and adventure away. Swallow a glowing enemy for super abilities. Wipe out a bunch of enemies at once, or break obstacles that are otherwise indestructible. You might even open portals that lead to another dimension. You can do it, Kirby. Come on down to Merry Magoland. Here you'll find 10 subgames that you can enjoy with family and friends. First, the two newcomers. Feeling bookish? Find them in Magalore's Tone Trackers. Have a blast, literally, in Booming Blasters. And now, 8 returning favorites from past Kirby games. Egg Catcher, Samurai Kirby, Crackety Hack, Smash Ride, Checkerboard Chase, Bomb Rally, Kirby on the Draw, and Ninja Dojo. Each subgame supports up to 4 players. Play subgames in Merry Magoland to earn stamps, redeemable for dress-up masks that you can wear or helpful items for your adventure. Manager Mangalore will also give you missions for each subgame. Complete them to earn special in-game masks. Connect online, and Manager Mangalore can share world records for each subgame. You can also compete in the 100-player showdown, Samurai Kirby 100. After clearing story mode, a new adventure will be unlocked. Mangalore Epilogue, the Interdimensional Traveler. Mangalore has lost his powers and must escape the realm between dimensions. At first, he can only do a basic attack and jump, but by exploring this realm and gathering magic points, he can gradually recover his original powers. These powers can be enhanced, so customize Mangalore as you see fit. Four players on the same system can journey through this mysterious realm together. Teamwork makes the interdimensional dream work. there's still lots more to do. Recover energy spheres in the main adventure to unlock challenge stages. Head to the Lore Starcutter to take on these special challenges. Use the provided copy ability and aim for a high score. Challenge yourself even further in Extra Mode, available after clearing Story Mode. More enemies and fewer healing items mean a tougher adventure. Oh, and the bosses are stronger. Good luck! Finally, test your mettle solo or with friends in the arena. Fight previous bosses in a grueling boss rush and strive to emerge victorious. With stories, sub-games, super abilities, and more, your adventure is sure to be out of this world. Kirby's Return to Dream Land Deluxe. Available February 24th, only on the Nintendo Switch system. Pre-orders and a free demo are available now on Nintendo eShop.
Amiibo!
Kirby's Return to Dream Land Deluxe is compatible with Amiibo figures. Tap any compatible Amiibo to receive helpful items for your adventure. Tap an Amiibo shown here for even better items.